day, his second goal.
Well, if the cross was superb, the diving header was even better. Absolute beauty.
Another angle on it here.